is because the dogs will typically stay moving, even if not with you. They will keep moving in your typical direction, and it keeps them from being idle and getting into trouble or pestering another dog. Let's go.
I mean, that's very true of take care when you've got a lot more dogs than you do. It's best for you to always stay moving.
Yeah, that and also get them tired.
Yeah.
Or more likely to be more tired. I'll typically... Lainey, Bruce, let's go. Rowlf. Rowlf. Good boy. Bruce.
Come on, Bruce.
So,